This is a very sensitive subject. From the moment I heard Frau say I had a clone, I knew that I'd be safe because I'd never be alone. An evil doctor shouldn't speak aloud about his feelings. My hurt and my pain don't make me too immune. I don't Scott would look up to me, run the business of the family. Empire, just like his dear old dad. Give him my love and the things I never had. Scott would think I was a good guy. Return the love I have, make me want to cry. Be evil, but have my feelings too. Change my life with Oprah and Maya Angelou. But Scott rejected me. C'est la vie. Life is cruel, treats you unfairly. Even so, a God there must be. Meaning me, you complete me.
Just
me and you, getting jiggy with it.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. Quite pleasant, really.